Hi there, and welcome to Craft Jitsu's What Can I Sew in 20 Minutes video. Now we're on to day 9, so we're nearly finished now. And we're going to carry on with the stem stitch in this petal. Now we're going to start on this central petal. I don't know quite why, but it always seems best to start with whatever it is that's at the front. And as this petal is in front of all the others at the bottom, we'll start here. So we're going to backstitch around this petal, because I think that it would look nice to be all fanned out, and that works best with this backstitch technique. I'm back on with the stem stitch.
Thank you.
and the 20 minutes is up. If you've enjoyed this video, please feel free to share it or subscribe to our YouTube channel.